Please welcome Sanjay Sood Smith. Let's take a look at your highlights.
Give us 20 and we'll go to your windows quickly.
Thank you. I've managed to sell 15 units.
Awesome.
Oh my God.
Very good with numbers.
100 grams, feel like Carol Vorderman.
Absolutely believe in keeping your friends close, but your enemies closer.
Girls that are left are still strong.
I got ripped a new one. I'll be like the Pied Piper. We're just going past Poundland.
Even when things are going wrong, I still try and maintain a high energy level.
We have to now leave, I'm afraid.
Sanjay's today's champion.
My personal philosophy is treat yourself.
What have you learned, though, from the 10? You did all 10 tasks, which is a great thing in itself.
You know what, I'm not going to pretend that I didn't want to win this. I absolutely wanted to win it, but for me, it was just as much about the taking part. I've always watched it and gone, you know what, I'd absolutely love to go and be a part of that. So the fact that I've got to come and do all 10 tasks, done some amazing things. I've had a billboard that I've designed up in Times Square. You know, done some incredible things and taken so much away from it. I'm just really grateful and just had a fantastic time.
North London. Seeking out potential clients for Mark's digital marketing agency, Sanjay.
So I think estate agents is something that people search online.
And Sarah.
And I also think funeral directors, I mean, they're going to be making a packet, aren't they? There's always someone dying.
So what we're doing is basically setting up a new online marketing agency. We're speaking to local small businesses to find out what their online presence is like and if that's the kind of service that they use.
We have a website, yeah.
Do you get companies contacting you about optimising your website?
Constantly, salesmen ring me up and promise, but they'll put me at the top of Google all the time. Yeah.
Do you get a lot of other companies trying to sell you a similar service?
Usually from India and California.
We got some good feedback.
We did. I'm a bit concerned about the amount of these digital marketing companies that are out there, because he said he's getting contacted by so many.
Yeah. We need to make sure Mark's business stands out, as there is a lot of competition in the marketplace. We just need to figure out how to differentiate his business from the competition.
There's a special guest taking this school assembly, Sanjay Sood Smith, a former candidate on TV show The Apprentice. He's used to talking business, but now he's opening up about his personal life.
The closest people to me didn't know that I was gay, and it was becoming a real burden on me having this kind of secret.
Sanjay is working with the charity Stonewall to tackle homophobic bullying. He's become one of their school role models and told us why it means so much to him.
It was really important to me that after The Apprentice that I was able to use my 5 minutes for something positive, and I wanted to be able to go and share some of my experiences, so hopefully some of the kids who might be gay might be able to relate to someone else and feel a bit better about it, but also to encourage the other students to be nice to each other and to not pick on each other for being different.
My team were very much working together, very cohesive. We sold a concept that you just did not deliver the second day.
You didn't communicate any concept that you sold to us.
No, we did.
No, you didn't.
Yes,
you said
did.
That it was going to be an entertaining but informative tour. That was what we tried to provide.
Who should get fired?
So ultimately, I rest the result of the failure of this task with Bianca.
Right.
Okay. So, but even though I contributed more than you're saying Gemma did.
Tell me what Gemma's doing here.
Now, in terms of James and Gemma, James's net contribution to this task in terms of putting himself forward, making sure that he was doing as much, using as his initiative and making sales, was a lot stronger than Gemma's.
And Gemma, who should be responsible for the failure of this task?
I think Sanjay.
You said Bianca before, so you changed your mind because I brought you in the boardroom.
No, that doesn't show
much of a backbone.
I'm changing my mind because I've just listened to the conversation that you're having. I listen. That's the difference. I listen.
You don't do much.
The Greater Manchester Police are doing Hate Crime Awareness Week, which is basically trying to show their commitment to supporting people who are the victims of hate crime and try to increase the levels of reporting. So there were 5,000 hate crimes or hate incidents last year. which was a 20% increase on the number that were reported the year before. And that doesn't mean that hate crime is on the up, it just means that people are getting more confident in reporting it, and they're just trying to show their commitment that they do take hate crime seriously, be it against gay people or people of different ethnicities, or even people who decide to dress or listen to a certain type of music. They experience hate crime, and they just want to show their commitment to actually helping those people, and if they do report it.
Because we tried to make this a good campaign, we've been ignored at every step, and if we do lose, they've only got them to blame.
I feel like we've delivered a great product, delivered great branding. The advert is the most boring thing that I've ever seen in my life. It's not even mediocre, it's just poor.
This is the branding. These would be the three brands combined. I like the title A Trifle Different. I think it's quite a clever little name. I'm not sure about these stains which have found themselves onto... What were you aiming for?
At the time, me and Mark were sat in that room and we were designing it, and you just get so into something. I thought we actually genuinely thought this was the best brand
you're
ever
ready
created.
To knock off.
Yeah, we were like, right, we're done. Words.
Take me to the boardroom now.
Take me to the boardroom. Final five, here we come. And that was it, but... I think when we then walked into the boardroom at the end of the task and I looked up and saw the other team's branding, I thought, uh-oh.
But okay. Would you have changed it, though? Would you have changed the gingham and the splodges if they said they didn't?
Well, we did love it a lot, to be fair.
Yes! Yes! High five for the gingham.
Cheers. Rushing to create their caffeinated drink...
Got a kick.
Go with something new, go with something fresh.
Roisin and Sanjay.
I think I'll have done my annual allowance of sugar and caffeine
in one day.
In the day.
I really like that.
Like that. Brilliant.
Move on. Smells strong. Oh, wow. Did you like it? Did you feel strongly about it?
I didn't dislike it. I didn't love it, but I didn't dislike it.
I think me and Roisin work really, really well together.
Passion, fruit, juice, guava flavour, dragon fruit flavour.
Yeah.
I really like that.
That's bang on.
We've got a good drink, a good concept, a good flavour.
It tastes better, I think, than other energy drinks.
We've done a load of work today whilst they've been enjoying their in-flight entertainment. We'll feed back the fruits of our labour and hopefully they'll be happy with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sanjay Sue Smith.